Hello everybody, I hope you are doing well. In this video I will show you how to make iron sulfate.
Iron sulfate or ferrous sulfate or copperas. Ferrous sulfate is conveniently prepared in the laboratory by treating iron with dilute sulfuric acid. If you cannot obtain copperas, you can easily make it yourself.
Take a small piece of steel wool, this one weighs around 10 grams. Please follow the video to the end. And do not forget to press the like button so that everyone can benefit from it, and for those who have not yet subscribed, please support us by subscribing to receive all new. In a beaker, place a fist-sized chunk of steel wool.
Carefully pour a solution of dilute sulfuric acid and water over this material, 1 part acid to 15 parts by volume. Distilled water. When mixing acid and water, never pour the water into the acid, always pour the acid very carefully into the water.
For example, I use here 300 milliliters distilled water and 20 milliliters sulfuric acid 96%. This operation should be done outside or under a good draft hood. Wear rubber gloves and eye protection. Dissolve the steel wool in the dilute sulfuric acid. You might need to apply a little heat. The process shown in this video involves highly corrosive acids and should only be done outside or in a fume hood. Using safety gear such as gloves, goggles and a respirator is mandatory. Stir with a glass rod or stick. After 1 hour boiling, my solution is ready for the second step. Green solution, let it sit to cool. Fish out any particles that did not dissolve. Filter the solution to remove any interacted solid.
Place the liquid, which is now a solution of iron sulfate, out in the sun, and let it evaporate.
You can evaporate it very carefully on the stove, but the sun is the best way. We are left in bottom with sole nice green crystal. Thank you for subscribing to GRH channel. If you liked this channel, make sure to subscribe for more. We hope you enjoy watching. Thanks again and welcome to GRH channel, Gold Recovery Hassan.